Every day I struggle with the peace. Try to stay home, but I'm still in trouble with the streets. I'm back with my woman, and her company is key. Trying to make her feel special as we cuddle in the sheets. I'm trying to do better, but still nothing ever seems like improvements ever coming. So I'm wondering if these past troubles that I keep locked up in my brain won't leave me unless I blow up and gain fame. Maybe then they'll appear only when I'm writing songs, so they can stay in the one place they belong. And the notes that I write for the pain that I rap for my peers to relate to, so they know that they never have to be a lone wolf in this cold world. I'm no saint, but I know worse things have occurred worth mentioning for everyone to hear. I'm not a bad person, am I making myself clear? I try to be the best when the positives appear. I try to stay focused and relinquish all my fears, but they don't ever leave, so I'm stuck. What the fuck have I got to do to break through this rut? It's a must that I trust in my own thought process to move past all the nonsense, not concept. I just try to keep up with the trends till I feel like I'm behind all of them. I never get a break from life. I try to medicate with lines. I don't mean putting stuff up my nose, I'm referring to the words I write. I cannot help saying I'm fine when inside I fear my mind has gone nuts and God only knows. I tried hard, but the best always fall. I'm trying my best, dealing with problems they lie on my chest. I suffer in silence, but sort of the violence evoked by the sirens that sound in my head. I'm trying my best, I'm trying my best. I didn't think that I would get addicted. I never faced a challenge such as this. It takes all of the power and the will from me. It's so devouring, so listen as I tell the story of the feeling. To show you that it's so much more than feeling good. It's something that you have to have. It's bad whenever you have to rationalize every action by masking your pain. It's fine to have a bit, they'd always say, but they never seen what it did to me. The next day I crave another drink to ease the pain. Hangovers are no good, it's not that. It's what's in my head that has caused this. I would act like I'm fine, but admittedly I wouldn't be able to see ahead of me. Why? Cause every day I would've drank a liter bottle of vodka. I'm not telling you you're lying, it was science far-fetched, but that's the point that I was at. They told me relax, you'll be fine if you go sit in a bar instead of drinking on the streets while you're being so hard on yourself. Everybody does it, but I take it too far, so I had to give it up or death. Would've approached this word that I was close to giving up and losing my hope. Because I never get a break from life. I try to medicate with lines. I don't mean putting stuff up my nose, I'm referring to the words I write. I cannot help saying I'm fine when inside I fear my mind has gone nuts and God only knows. I tried hard, but the best always fall. I'm trying my best, dealing with problems they lie on my chest. I suffer in silence, but sort of the violence evoked by the sirens that sound in my head. I'm trying my best, I'm trying my best, I'm trying my best.